he sits beside the fountain with his head bowed down. Don't look around at the gray steel and the concrete. A man has never known a colder home with 50 cents for burgundy. A paper bag that holds a change of socks and a Bible that's too poor to hawk. And I looked into his eyes, they were blue like mine. I recognized the hollow, sunken feeling, like some work of art they painted to hang upon the wall. As we gathered round to praise the honesty of one man's lonely misery. And every heart that ever broke, one man's dreams, a heavy load that died from an overdose of on the road, sits all alone. I gave the man some money, wished him well as my eyes fell to his feet, the bottom of a body wrapped up inside such ragged clothes that I felt like a millionaire with little more but rich, so rich in love. And no one gives a damn for him. And I hope that he finds Jesus, or a bed tonight, or another drink. I'd take him home, but you see now, I don't live alone. Even if I did, some other reason would make me think of the places that I must go. And every heart that ever broke, one man's dreams, a heavy load that died from an overdose of on the road, sits all alone. Maybe if he got a shave and washed the blood off of his face and changed his suit, he'd be some use to this country, this prosperity. But he's bleeding in his soul. They haven't found a cure for that, you see, except for maybe burgundy. And every heart that ever broke, one man's dreams, a heavy load that died from an overdose of on the road, sits all alone.